Sorry, guys, I didn't realize that I needed you so much. I thought I'd get a new audience. I forgot that disco sucks.
So what now you have is a little bit of a slap, you know, and just a slight hint of almost a room. And then this is where my little trick comes in. So again, I take that, I run it through the vitalizer with full stereo expander. And now let's listen to that.
Sorry, guys, I didn't realize that I needed you so much. I thought I'd get a new audience. I forgot that disco sucks.
Now what you have is it's actually coming around and exciting. It's spreading. So let's just listen to the effect soloed.
Sorry, guys, I didn't realize that I needed you so much. I thought I'd get a new audience. I forgot that disco sucks.
Right, so you can hear it almost is the hint, a hint of out of phase-ness, if not sounding out of phase. But again, when played together with the vocal, it gives a wonderful whiff.
Sorry, guys, I didn't realize that I needed you so much.
So again, now let's listen to that same part, but with the track.
That disco sucks. I ended up with nobody and I started feeling dumb.
Now I'm gonna play you the same spot and I'm gonna switch the vitalizer on and off. And let's listen to the difference in what it does.
Sorry guys, I didn't realize that I needed you so much. I thought I'd get a new audience. I forgot that disco sucks.
And again, as you can hear, as soon as I flip that on, what happens is that effect, now it sounds like it's coming outside. You know what I mean? It's out of the range or it's out of the mix from the guitars. So it becomes its own thing. But it's not overwhelming. It gives an insinuation of some kind of room or something like that. And that's what I'm going for, like a little slappy room thing. So that's one of my tricks on that. Again, we're not reinventing the wheel here, but a fair amount of spank on the vocal. I'm sure you all want to see.
Sorry guys, I didn't realize
again,
that I
there's a reason
you so
why that
much.
Meter,
I
there's a reason why it goes to minus 20. So that you can just fucking hit it and get it stuck there.